What else could go wrong today?
Yeah, Chief, it's your wife's attorney.